We had no idea how to run a 10,000 person festival.
I love the beat. I love the simplicity of what it does to my soul.
Please, please don't shut down again.
Like, we've been in lockdown for 2 years, and now we get to listen to the best house songs of all time.
Happy Reminisce, everyone.
One more time. We should do a countdown where we vote for all of our favourite tunes from back in the day, like the Triple J Hottest 100, but for us and for house music. Got some speakers, some lights, got some decks, set it up in the backyard, and we had the first, what was then known as the B-Lar Top 50. And it just said, Reminisce. And I was like, that's it, that's the word, Reminisce. So then we had an event to plan. We needed to go from a Frankston backyard with 30 people to Prince with 1,000 people, and it was game on.
The first Reminisce, you got there, the energy was like, this is gonna f***ing rock. And it just flowed through. Every Reminisce has been the same ever since.
We were selling out Circa fairly quickly. The event was a big success, and especially Corey had the dream of putting in the bowl. And from there, that's when we sort of set into place that we would try and upscale and go to my music bowl.
I remember the exact second that I thought, we're